rated M for mature.
Hey guys, how's it going? Planet Games here. Playing some Bioshock where you last left off. In the episode 10, we killed Slate. And, now we got a shock jockey, and then we're gonna pause the game and, continue on with it. So here we go! We have, lots of people attacking us right now, not us, but we got people attacking. Gotta get rid of all these people right here. So, I haven't really done any commentary in a while, mostly because I really kind of haven't had enough time, you could say. I've just been recording and editing my videos. Oh, for some reason it did that. I must have the wrong remote. Because I'm not supposed to do that, because one of my remotes is really messed up. Maybe I pushed it by accident. Day now. Alright, some shock jockey right here. Open sesame! What do we got? Okay, this just leads us up here. I think there is a... Yes, there is a gear up here, and a lockpick, and some money too. And some hell. Take that, let's open this up. Let's see what we got. Enemies become easier to melee. We'll take it, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna use it or not. Thank you. Thanks, Elizabeth. You're so nice.
Thanks.
Hey, guess what? Got a gun pointed to your head. There's a gun pointed to your head. You don't care. Alright, let's go. So, what we're doing now is, you'll see, okay, here, there's a little, I wouldn't say glitch, but there's a little something you can do here for infinite money. So what we'll do is, we will put possession right here. So you see this little vendor right here? This is the only vendor you can go to get infinite money, so you just do that right there. Take your money. And you run. Head back into the Hall of Heroes. And, what I'll do is I'll just talk to you guys now. I'll cut out these loading screens so you guys don't have to deal with this when you finally see the video. So loading. Hurry up. And we don't got time for this kind of crap. Right. So now I have this here. We just grab. No, one want to. I can do that if I want to. So then you have these. This salt machine will always replenish itself after you go out and come back in. So you don't have to worry about that. And what you can do is head back out. And after you made it back outside, you can go back over here. Here, let's just go in right here real quick. Go back over here. And see, you can use your possession again and get some more money. So there's a little trick right there. I'm not going to keep on doing that. At least not in this episode. I'm not sure how long this episode is going to be. Simply because I'm going to be using the same footage for this as I am for my chapter guide. So now, let's go down this way. And also, if you want to, down here there's an infinite lock. And it's doing it again! Why? Okay, you're dead. Shut up, Slate. Shut up. You're dead. I think it's back here. Where is it? There should be a lock here that. Here. What I'm gonna do, let me use the shock on these people. Have some shock jockey. Where is it? Here, a Bunking Bronco. Which you can do. That's kinda cool. Do this and kinda shoot them off. Oh, who did that? Jerk. Leave me alone. Of course. Go away. No one likes you. Okay, have this. Burn, baby. Yeah, he fell off. Okay, I think. Where is it? I thought it'd be back here. Did I land off the wrong? I'm sorry, guys. I may have. It might be over here on this side, because I think I ran under. Oh, why is he doing this again?
My men and I are doomed. Doomed as noble Custer was at Little Bighorn.
Yeah, okay, oh yeah, my bad. It's into this one right here. This one right here will always respawn. Always. Got a doubt, so don't even worry about it. Okay, so where are we? We're not heading back up there, are we?
For all the grisly trophies he
Here
claimed.
We going. Oh, maybe we're going back this way. Okay, let's go.
Might just grant us the peace we seek.
Wait, are we? Oh yeah, we are. Okay. We're fine. Alright, let's hope that box wants to play over again, because I'm going to be annoyed if it does. Wait, no. Oh, it's just here. Yeah, lied to me. Okay, head back down. Let's figure out exactly where we're going, though. Don't mind me, I'm just a weary traveler. Okay. Turn to Children's Field. Okay, just tell me which way I'm going. Okay, so I guess I'm going this way. There we go. Okay, now we're going the right way. My bad. Okay. Slow down. Jump off. Okay. Now where? There's a place we... Oh, crap. Alright, we're gonna have to see if we can take care of these guys quietly. No, gotcha. Go away. Shoot. Go away. Go away. Go away. Just die. Oh no. Ow. Is that it? I guess so. Okay, so now...
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
Yeah, name's Booker. Name's Booker.
Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at.
Shut up.
I spotted some supplies over there.
Shut up. I saved your butt. I'm sorry if you don't appreciate what I did for you, okay? Oh god.
What is a life compared to a fake?
I don't know. Yes, thank you for telling me. I noticed. I noticed the Patriot.
Rejoice, for death has no
what the heck? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Go away! Go away! Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Thank you. Alright, where are we at? Okay. Let's get the heck out of here. Too much excitement for one day, if you ask me. But, got some more excitement coming in, so.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them. I could go wherever I wanted. I always wanted to come back.
to war. No, oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I was listening to you. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Okay, I think.
Yeah. What did that?
I think we're going up over here. I think. Let's see. Cause there is a Vox up over here. Right here. Something about here. Get our shock jockey. Shock this. Just open up. Thank you. And then, oh. It, that's not very nice. Okay, here is our Voxophone right here. Yay, Voxophone. This is number 33, I want to say. Don't worry about the counter, because I made some other episodes as well, but I redid everything simply because for the sake of the chapter, guys, I wanted to do it all over again for you guys, so you guys don't have to worry about that. And we're playing the gondola! Yay! Hurry up!
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone.
No, he won't.
What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving, and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where he is.
Everyone, I need you, Murderer, Patriot.
There.
I'm gonna need your help. What? Oh god, dang it. I don't got time for you guys' shenanigans. I don't got time for your shenanigans. No time. Ooh, sniper, yes. Let's get this sniper. We are where the rest of these guys are. Oh crap. Oh, I see, you're all the way up there. Where's it taking me? Where are we going? I don't know. I'm looking good right now. Where are these guys? Oh god, of course they're shooting at me. I have no idea where they are. I'd rather not. I don't want to fight all these guys. Do I have to? How am I dying? I do not see them at all. Anybody else? I don't understand.
Go ahead.
There you go.
I don't understand what's going on. I'm sorry for the quiet, I'm just trying to focus, guys. Okay, where is this? Where are you shooting at? Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I get up there? Can I attack him? Yes, I can. Here we go. Hey, guys. Where's that? I want this one. See ya. Just drop. Yes. Okay, where's this Patriot? There you are. Oh my god, we did it. Okay, how do I get down? We did it, guys. Okay, let's get the heck out of here.
Seems right up your alley.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, so you say, Elizabeth.
Ready.
Jump. I'm gonna jump on you. Okay. Take all this. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
Yeah, don't want to talk about it.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have.
Promised. No, you shouldn't have. You should put a gun right in your face.
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much
hey,
like this.
Your head.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
I guess so.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to.
Yes.
I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Yes, it was charity.
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Of course, I've already beaten this game, so I know the real truth. Only I know the real truth. Only me, not you. I'm scared. I don't know what's going on. Yeah. In your face. Alright, just so you guys know, I have pre-ordered The Last of Us, and I have pre-ordered Kingdom Hearts Remix as well. So when I get those, one, I am going to do those Let's Plays as well. Oh crap. Hit that. You're a monkey, man. Guess what? Oh god. Go away. Go away. I'm gonna take this machine gun if you don't mind.
You need this.
What?
That'll do.
Why do I need the sniper?
Get him out of cover. Get back
here. I don't need the sniper. Go away. Alright. There's a kinetoscope down here. I don't think you guys need to, because I may have ready. But there's a lockpick right here. Let's grab the lockpick. Let's take a look anyway. It won't play it, because I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to have to deal with that. Can we do that? Okay. Yeah, we already got that one. We already got it. There's a lockpick there. I'm not going to touch anything. Button. Button, we got some buttons. Murder of Crows.
So,
I have that one.
Looks like they call you the false shepherd.
Yes.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits hey, me. You're the one that...
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Alright, and now, in this one, I think we're going to end the episode. Before I even go near that, because I'm the only one that can touch it. Let's get all this money here first. Get these salts.
Here's some cash.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
And what we're going to do,
look at that.
Get this infusion upgrade, and might as well do the shield one since we're almost at the end there.
Nice.
And I think with that, this is where I'm going to end the episode. So with that, or I said that. Hey, I said that. Oh god, I'm saying it too many times. Help me, Elizabeth. Help me. Give me a kiss. Wait, no, can't do that. Because, yeah, what's that? But in the next episode, we're going to these controls. We don't know where we're going to go. I mean, I do, since I played it, but you guys don't, those of you who haven't played it. So I will see you in the next episode. Bye.